Hello, my name is Jacques Tauta. I played Kremer Week in 2008 as well as in 2009 for the Golden Lions, and I'm currently playing for the DHL Stormers. Kremer Week in 2008, I would never forget that when we arrived at Auschwitz and how nice it was and how big of an occasion it was. I was just so excited to go into the field and start playing. I couldn't wait for the first game to start, and luckily in 2009 when we went to the Kremer Week, it was in East London. So when we got to the place we stayed, it was right on the beach. So we immediately went for a swim, and that was absolutely amazing. It calmed the guys down, everybody chilled out. It actually felt like a little vacation. Definitely, I feel there's always going to be nerves, but I'm the type of guy that I love the big stage. So I love a little bit of nerves. It motivates me and it makes me ready for the big occasion. I felt I just embraced it, and I just wanted to play, and I just wanted to see how good of a person I am. And I just wanted to enjoy it. I didn't want to put too much pressure on myself, because that is also not healthy for a young boy that's 18 years old. I think sometimes you mustn't put too much pressure on us, because that's going to take away enjoyment for the game. And that's why we actually do it, because we love it and we've got a passion for it. I was much skinnier back in 2009, so when you get to the Kremer Week and you see the big boys, you get a bit of a lump in your throat, but also again, it's a good thing. You know, you've got to step up, you know, you've got to bring your best. And like I said, you must use that nervous energy and transform it into something that can help you on the field. So I was absolutely excited. I'm a little bit scared, but like, once you get onto the field, you actually just give your best and you tackle whatever comes in front of you and you do your best.